I had a thought. Are you under attack today? Well, I want to encourage you with something. You know, when we are told to put on the armor of God, the first two things that we are told to put on, the belt of truth and the breastplate of righteousness. It seems to me that this is so because very often when the enemy comes to attack us, the first things he comes against are truth and our identity as the righteousness of God. So if you are under attack today, let me encourage you, find the truth. Know the truth of what God says, his perspective over your situation. Get that and hang on to it. If you're having trouble finding the truth, it can be kind of easy if you think about it being the very opposite of what the enemy is trying to convince you of. And number two, don't forget to remember your identity. Remember who God says you are. He says that you are the righteousness of God. For more on how to fight back, make sure that you click on the link in the description below. Like, comment on, and share this vlog with your friends. Hit that subscribe button too. And don't forget to visit my website where I have all my encouraging content at amyloper.com.